and I started thinking about it. The buckwheat, not the, the Little Rascals, period. Like, who the fuck thought the names up for that show? Because I'm from a predominantly black family, and I have yet to run into a relative named Buckwheat. You go to a cookout, say, how you doing? My name's Ed. What's yours?
Oh, I'm Buckwheat, man. That's me. Yeah, Buckwheat. That's my name. No, Buckwheat. That's... No, I ain't got no last name. Buckwheat. That's it. I'm serious. I'm dead serious, man. You don't believe me? Ain't that right, Stymie? Here's my cousin Stymie over here. Right. Don't even want you to be my brother. Yo, Farina! Come over for a minute. Yeah. Fuck with saying Farina. Farina, really? You know how most people name after their father? Who was named after our father's favorite breakfast? That's my little sister over there. Her name is Shredder Wheat. And then my twin brothers right there, Quisp and Quake, right there. And that's my little nephew over there. He retired. His name is Special K. That's my big sister. She a prostitute. Her name is Trix. That's my oldest brother. He homosexual. His name is Lucky Charm. He over there with his friend Fruit Loops.